Hi, this is Kerry with Icekeeper.com, and in my last video I installed the Delta Greenwich 24-inch polished chrome towel bar. Today I'm going to install a matching towel ring. What I want to do is space the towel ring between the GFI outlet and the edge of the towel bar. I also want it at a comfortable distance above the countertop. Once I have these distances established, I'll make a mark on the wall. Next, I'll take the bracket for the towel ring, place it over my mark, and trace out two holes in the bracket. Then I'll take a drill with a 1/4-inch drill bit and drill the center of my marks just through the sheetrock. Once the holes are drilled, I'll take 2 1/4-inch wall anchors and carefully tap them into the wall with a hammer. After the wall anchors are installed, I'll take the wall bracket, insert the provided screws through the bracket, and tighten them into the wall anchors. Notice that the towel ring base has raised slots on the base. I'll slide these raised slots down over the ears on the wall bracket. This will secure the base to the wall bracket. Everything looks good. All that's left to do now is place a hand towel into the towel ring. If you like this video, please click the thumbs up on this video page. And if you'd like to see more of my videos, please visit my YouTube channel, Icekeeper1.